Example 1. The body of mass 2 kg is hung on a spring balance mounted vertically in a lift. If the lift descends with an acceleration equal to the acceleration due to gravity, the reading on the spring balance be. So this is the lift. The spring balance is connected to it. If the lift is going downward with acceleration g, what will be the reading? So the reading of the spring balance will be equivalent to the tension in the spring. So weight is acting downward. Since the body is, the whole system is moving downward with acceleration, so downward force is greater than upward force. So mg minus tension is equal to ma. So tension is equal to mg minus ma, but here acceleration is given g value. So tension is equal to mg minus mg, which is equal to 0. Therefore the tension in the spring is 0. Therefore the spring balance will not read any reading. Therefore the answer will be 0.